Kevin Harlan. And joining us on the sidelines, another Hall of Famer, David Aldridge. We'll see the... Cavaliers facing the Golden State Warriors. And look at the starters for the Cavaliers. They've got LeBron James. Smith is... out there with Kevin Love. Then there's Tristan Thompson, and it's Irving in at the point guard position. And stolen by Kyrie Irving. Here's the break.
Get the perimeter.
Stolen by Thompson. Up a three. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. Thompson's got the first bucket of the night, a three-pointer for the Warriors. Pass to Irving. Irving double team. Here's Smith. That shot is off. Great tee that time from Green. And Thompson kicks to Barnes. Outside for Curry. Out of bounds. Cleveland takes possession. And just about a minute into the first quarter, Thompson high post. Love inside. He's covered by Iguodala. Kicks it out to James. Smith outside. Irving for three. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
No defense right there for that shot from Irving. He's so quick, especially off the pass.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher. Kicks it out to James. They get it back. Smith outside. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
Well, they've decided to give Tristan Thompson a little bit more opportunity to handle the ball, and what a pretty delivery there.
Fires the three. Green, no luck. And about 2 minutes played here in the first quarter. And there's the 8 second call as they can't get it across half court in time. Here's Curry.
Who got Curry?
Uses the glass to finish the layup.
There's a confidence and an energy that allows Steph Curry to attack on the interior. This guy is excellent in the painted area.
Now, here is Irving. Curry with the steal. And here we go. Fast break. Barnes has got it. Thompson for the triple. The Cavaliers pull it in. And it's Harrison Barnes with the foul. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul.
If you're just tuning in, we've played about 2.5 minutes here in the first.
Hey, yo, right here, baby.
LeBron against Curry. Out to Smith from outside the arc. That one's a miss. His third shot of the game. He's made one of them. The pass to Thompson. Inside. Here's Green. That's in. Coming off the assist from Thompson.
That's just a terrific pass from Klay Thompson. My goodness.
It's LeBron with the drive.
And this is some serious showmanship. Loving that tomahawk right there.
Craig, he came with force, and that's not just about getting 2 points. That was sending, I think, a message. Here's Curry, and that one drops. Curry's got his second bucket of the night.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
And I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Now here's Irving. Here's LeBron. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. Draymond Green.
You simply can't bite on that pump fake from LeBron because he is waiting for you to leave your feet, and he's going to lean in to get to the line.
And the Warriors with a completely new five on the floor. And both free throws good for LeBron. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Williams passes to Looney. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
This is his first free throw of the game. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. The Cavaliers trail by three. To the left side wing. To the inside. Kicks it out to James. To the middle. Thompson passes to Smith. That's in. Coming off the assist from Thompson. Smith's got a couple of threes now in the first for the Cavs. Shot's good by Williams.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
And that's out of bounds. Cleveland will retain possession.
And he made the right read on that play, but just couldn't secure the steal.
Yeah, the anticipation was there. The hustle was there. Very close to picking that one.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. And that one calls for Williams. And Williams drops them both. And it's Smith with the ball. He brings it up for Cleveland. 4-point game. And the pass to Thompson. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Varejao. Pass to Love. The kick out to LeBron. Trying to get open is Thompson. And LeBron with the basket, the assist by Love. LeBron's got six.
Remarkable catch and shoot sequence right there from LeBron. Just a killer instinct whenever he gets the ball.
Williams looking over the floor. The feed to Williams. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. This is his second trip to the line in this one. That's good from Williams. He hits both from the stripe. The Cavaliers trail by four. James in the post. Looney on him. Now Williams. And it's Williams finishing it off.
The D just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA. The lead is what it is right now.
I tell you, you can't get stops if you're unwilling to put in the work.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors with a 6-point lead at the end of the quarter. They're playing a bruising game inside. And for those of you just tuning in, the second quarter of action is where we're at right now. What do you guys think about the Warriors here so far?
Attacking, drawing fouls, and they won that first quarter at the line.
They have done a tremendous job of drawing contact and putting officials in a place where they simply have to make the call.
Timeout is called, first of the game for the Cavaliers.
And no doubt, coach wants them to shore up their interior defense.
I think right now they're giving up way too many easy looks. That is a recipe for disaster.
Curry. They lead by six, their biggest margin. And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter of play. So on the floor for Cleveland, we've got Williams. Amon Shumpert is out there with Matthew Dellavedova. Then it's Jefferson, and it's Williams at the three, the small forward. Shumpert passes to Williams. A three. The shot by Williams, no good. Warriors leading by eight. Here's Barnes. Passes it to Kerr. Hey,
find a way to blow this one open.
One of the things they're doing is identifying favorable matchups and then going at them.
Yo, man up on Curry. Andre.
Barnes outside. There's the triple. Kept alive. Outside, Green. Again, the miss by Green. The Cavaliers trail by 10. Elevidova dishes to Shumpert. Pass to Jefferson. To the paint. Here's Williams. No good on that one. Great D that time from Green. Shoots. With the putback. And there's Thompson putting it right back in. Thompson's got the lead up to 12 now for the Warriors.
Well, sometimes it's about having anticipation for where the shot is coming off the window. And Klay Thompson right there for it.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Cavaliers will retain possession.
And always a bit of risk on those long passes. Lucky the D couldn't come up with it there.
And there's another turnover by the Cavaliers. Still looking for their first basket since the first quarter. Warriors leading by 12.
Who's got Steph?
And Curry, here we go. From the arc. And there's Thompson. That's good on the assist by Curry. Thompson's got 8.
Well, the three-point shot is one of the most dangerous aspects of Klay Thompson's game. Somebody check that man.
I got him!
Elevidova, the pass to Williams. Will it go? Once again, off the mark by Cleveland.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backboard. That's a great way to always a surefire way to get back in the game. Yeah, they're rolling right now. That lead continues to grow.
And one of the things that's helped that is they're getting it done on both ends. Terrific focus on offense, and they're locked in defensively.
Timeout called, Cleveland.
And looking to stop this run and get back on track.
Really needs to settle his guys down right now and get them refocused.
And the Cavaliers will go with a different look here. Thompson, he's checked in for Williams. Kevin Love comes in for Williams. Smith checked in for Shumpert. And Irving subbed in for Matthew Dellavedova.
Stay on it!
For three, Love. And it's Curry with the rebound. Here's Green. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Curry's got 3 assists tonight.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
And a wide open look for Irving. Hits it from 3-point range. Irving's got his 2nd bucket tonight.
And some well-needed scoring. He stops a 13-0 run by the Warriors.
Outside, Green. Reverse, and he sinks the layup. He's got 10.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
Hey, yo, right here.
Curry against Irving. Now the pass to Love. Smith for 3. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. And Thompson launches it from deep. And another 3 for Golden State.
I don't think there's any such thing as too deep a shot for Klay Thompson. His range extends way beyond that strike.
To the left wing. Oh, wide open look for Love. And Thompson kicks to Love. And another shot. Irving for 3. Buries the long-range jumper. Irving's got 9.
Boy, he's putting pressure on the defense. That's 2 from downtown this period.
Barnes dishes to Green.
Stay on.
A shot, no good. Cavaliers go the other way with it. It's stolen by Curry. Now the Warriors moving it up. And the dunk by Barnes.
Well, give Steph Curry some props for triggering that break. He makes a great defensive play, and it leads to an easy opportunity.
Over to the wing for 3, Love. Outside for Jefferson. And that one off the back of the rim and in. Jefferson's got his 1st basket of the night.
Go, 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 go.
Curry passes to Green. Barnes, right side. Another shot. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. Thompson's got four assists in the game.
Yeah, just take the hit, maintain your focus. Nice scoring finish by Barnes.
Thompson. Ray Thompson has been leading the charge for the Golden State Warriors. He ends up dropping in two from distance, making a difference from long range in this one. We come back right in.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello again, folks. Ernie Johnson here with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. It's the NBA on 2K Sports, and let's talk the first half. So it's Golden State who's out on top at the half. They have an 8-point lead. Kenny, what was your impression?
It's almost impossible to be hotter than they were in the first half. They made just about everything they looked at. Even when they were taking bad shots, they were hitting them. They probably can't stay that hot all game. But hey,
looking at Cleveland, Jack, your thoughts?
Well, there wasn't much flow in that offense, that's for sure. Guys were forcing shots, not using their teammates. Look, they're going to make any noises in there. Shoot the ball better. And it starts with ball movement, shot selection.
And that does it for our halftime show. We now take you back to Kevin Harlan for the start of the third period.
And with the big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Klay Thompson has been sensational.
And those extra chances mean so much. And he has shaped the game with the way he's been pulling down those offensive boards.
Really putting his handprint on this game. You love the hustle. You love the work ethic he has had on display.
They've got Harrison Barnes, Iguodala out there with Green, then there's Stephen Curry, and it's Thompson in at the two-guard spot. That's Steve Kerr's five as we get into the second half. Cleveland moving it around. Jefferson gets the bucket.
And guys, getting into a nice groove here, starting to feel it.
And this is partly what the game has become, right? A matter of dueling three-point opportunities.
Beyond the arc. Love finds Thompson. Smith wide open. He fires. And another three for Cleveland.
They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
Curry with the bounce pass. Here's Iguodala. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
The last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys.
Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors. Barishaw's checked in. Williams comes in for Harrison Barnes. Leandro Barbosa is checked in for Klay Thompson. And it's Williams in for Curry. That one goes. Count it.
You love the leadership of Kyrie Irving from the lead guard position. Yes, he's looking to score, but he's adept at finding the open teammate.
Barbosa against Smith. Barbosa gets the bucket. And the Warriors lead by 20.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
And it's the Cavaliers with the ball. Now, here is Irving. He's got nine. And stolen by Williams. And now in transition, here's Williams. Here we go. And he finishes the break with a lay-in. Williams has got 10 points in the game.
Well, they've won the battle of transition buckets, and those easy points have helped them build this lead.
Well, this is their pace. This is exactly how they want to play. A little fast, a little loose.
Back to Thompson. Kicks it out to Love. The offensive rebound. Pass to Jefferson.
I got yours. I got yours.
Here's Smith. And Smith with the stuff.
If he gets a step that close to the hoop, you know Smith is going to finish with a dunk.
Warriors leading by 20. It's Williams with the drive. Kicks it out to Iguodala. Passes it to Barbosa. And the rejection by Love. And the ball goes out of bounds. Touched by Love. Looney's checked in for Andre Iguodala. Just five on the clock. Thompson with it. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Smith finds Love. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark.
I'll tell you, no matter what he does, he can't find his rhythm, and you get the sense he's starting to press a little bit.
Yeah, three consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start buckling now.
And Jefferson wide open. He shoots. A three off the mark. Barbosa with it. Picked up by Thompson. Over in the corner, Williams. It's Williams with the drive. The kick out to Williams. Back to Williams. Offline with his three. Deflects the pass. Smith on the wing. Back to Love. Irving for three. Rebound by Williams.
You will not see this guy miss many of those. He's one of the keys to their floor spacing.
Hey, swing it.
Down low. And Varejao, the bucket on the assist by Williams. Varejao's got his first points in this one. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions right now. They need a basket.
Come on, come on.
They are in complete control.
This is the ultimate definition of the zone. Everything they've done has worked.
Trying to find Barbosa. He's got it now. A shot by Looney. No good.
And if that's the best look you can get on a possession, what a waste of a trip down the floor.
Well, missed opportunities, and they can certainly add up. You cannot afford to take that kind of shot.
Williams with a clean look. It's rebounded by Richard Jefferson. Outside Irving. For three, Smith. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Irving's got three assists tonight.
And really, Smith is always looking to fire as soon as he touches the ball. The D has to be more aware of that quick trigger.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors with a 21-point lead to end the quarter. And let's take now this moment to bring up our State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, making the game easy for your teammates. All about putting them in a position to score. That's pretty.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may be already out of hand. And Cleveland looking at who they've got to start the fourth quarter. Kevin Love out there with Thompson. Then it's Jefferson. Then there's J.R. Smith. And it's LeBron in at the point guard. Williams kicks to Varejao. Williams with the ball. Guarded now by Kevin Love. Wide open. They get it again. Kicks it out to Barbosa. Williams inside. James covering. Williams against James. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. No good on the free throw. So we can't get either to fall. It's tipped.
Watch outside.
Here's James. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
The defense really doing their best to body LeBron James, but he is just a physical beast who cannot be contained.
Here's Looney. A three-pointer off the mark.
I'll tell you, despite his struggles at the offensive end, this team still finds themselves in control of the ballgame.
And no doubt they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does, Greg. Pass to Looney. It's Leandro Barbosa on the wing. Williams scanning the floor. Barbosa for three. And James pulls it down. The Cavaliers trail by 15. Here's Love out to Smith from downtown. Cleveland with a fresh shot clock. The pass to Williams. inside. Shakes him. And Berger with a nice bucket inside.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
To me, this has simply stated been a complete lack of defensive attention and focus all night long.
Here's LeBron. That's a 6 field goal today, and that makes him now 6 for 11.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
And James picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Cavaliers on D. A great fourth quarter, just giving up 2 points. Curry dishes to Green. Outside for Curry. And it's in after a nice bounce off the right side.
You know you can count on Draymond Green to make good decisions. This guy comes up with a lot of terrific assists.
Smith the pass to Thompson. And here is Curry to the middle. Three-pointer. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. And the Warriors lead by 20.
Well, Curry's favorite shot and the one most fans pay money to see. Go ahead from deep, Steph.
And LeBron throws it down.
An incredible reverse throwdown. Excellent body control.
And guys, I'd even go as far to say that was a punctuation dunk. It's Curry outside. Headshot off.
Yeah, but the defenders draped all over. He just could not shake loose.
When LeBron gets the ball, guys, and there aren't numbers back in transition, it almost always results in an easy.
Wasted no time on that one.
Looking to close it out. That one might have been the backbreaker.
Well, at this point, they're so far up, it would take a real collapse to give this game away at this point. There's no quitting this guy. He just gives you great effort, and he continues to give you great production.
It's taken away by Smith. And now the fast break. LeBron with the ball. And again, it's Cleveland.
Well, an absolute terror from that spot right there. If LeBron James is rolling, look out.
And so Green will bring it up for the Golden State Warriors. The biggest lead of the game was 24 points.
And how much do you love to see a guy with the skill and the nerve to pull off that reverse?
Well, you know, Greg, if it was any other player, it might be surprising. But he is just so good. And James picks up the foul. That's foul number 2 for him. 1:15 left in the fourth quarter. Curry passes to Green. Kicks it out to Iguodala. Lets it go from deep. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist.
Well, you look up at the scoreboard, the time remaining, this game is effectively over.
Well, you have to appreciate the hard work that went into building this lead. They have been terrific all night.
And you can appreciate the fight now, but it isn't how they came into the game.
No doubt. It felt like they were a little tight for much of the evening. Now they're in a better flow, but it may be too little too late.
Nobody near Barnes. Another 3 for Golden State.
Making every effort to put this game on ice.
Well, just terrific teamwork. Each guy doing his part. You love what you're seeing from them tonight.
Yet another bucket in close. That's how he's earning his points today.
Green, the pass to Iguodala. A shot by Thompson, and no one's around. Drills it from outside. And the Warriors lead by 18. Here's LeBron, and James throws it down.
Well, I'm not sure there's a more intimidating sight in basketball than watching LeBron on the move.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. The free throw drops for Curry. Stephen Curry hits them both. And so here's Cleveland. It's LeBron.
Oh, that was something else. Have mercy.
LeBron James, ever the showman, with an exceptional slam there. One of the best dunkers in the history of the game.
Thompson finds Green. It's Curry outside. It's rebounded by Jefferson. LeBron, and Cleveland again with the bucket.
Yeah, smart play from LeBron. He, you know, recognizing his best option was the pull-up.
And Thompson puts up a deep three. It counts.
And this is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor space.
And right now, Greg, he is doing a great job delivering for this team. Productive and efficient.
So we see the Warriors taking the game here. They poured it on tonight. Dominant showing in front of a crowd that loved every minute of it.
And, you know, this game could really be a defining one for what they can do when they are playing at their best. I mean, being here at home no doubt helps, and the execution was flawless.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Greg Anthony, thank you.